a few hits to do here. And of course, we had to include this one. This is the was our first hit, and I think on a global basis, certainly our biggest hit in the year. This was the song that Paul McCartney had written, and the Beatles decided not to record. John apparently thought the first line of the song, "Please Lock Me Away," was so silly that when Paul sang it, Paul would say, "Please lock me away," and John would go, "Okay, I will, the song's over." And so they didn't sing it, and nobody else recorded it, and I heard it unfinished, because Paul and I were friends at the time, actually sort of sharing the top floor of our parents' house. It was a long and complicated story, but so I'd heard the song, and so when Paul and I were lucky enough to get a record deal with EMI, I went back and said, "If that song is still unwanted and orphaned, you know, can we record it?" And he said yes, and I prevailed upon him to finish the bridge, and just in time for our recording session, we did it, and it got our career off to an extremely effective start. So I owe him a debt of gratitude. In fact, I ran into Paul not that long ago at the last Grammys when he was rehearsing, which was just about the 50th anniversary of "Where Without Love" coming out. And I took the opportunity to say, "Look, if I failed to thank you properly 50 years ago, please let me thank you now for giving us this wonderful song." And he said, "Thank you very much," and we closed the ceremony. So, I would like to ask one thing, which is that there's a tradition in Britain, of course, you not only end your little set with your biggest hit, but you also, if you can, end it with a sing-along. So, I would, if any of you remember the lyrics to the song, now I fully realize, of course, since it was 50 years ago that it was number one, it means if you're old enough to remember it being number one, you're probably too old to remember much of anything at all. But I think if it so happens, any of you have beaten the aging process and do actually remember the words of this song, please do join me in singing "World Without Love."